Rather negative name for a rock group, but their music is proving to be quite positive and popular, with their latest single, If You Want My Love, fast rising up the charts. Aaron Gold recently spoke with the leaders of the band who tried to dispel some old myths about rock and rollers. Cheap Trick is back after a two-year hiatus and a limbo of lawsuits and personnel changes. The Midwest Fab Four, led by irrepressible lead guitarist Rick Nielsen and lead singer Robin Zander, are rolling again, still crazy on stage and outspoken behind the scenes.
We're a rock and roll band, of course. We're around crazy parties. We're around drugs. We're around alcohol. We're around any of the vices you want to have. I know as many people at record companies and insurance companies and different companies that use drugs as much as musicians do. It's just a little blown up for musicians because more of them die and you hear about it. They get better headlines than the lawyer does.
I think there's a lot of misconceptions about rock and rollers. You know, not every rock and roller is a drug addict, and not every male rock and roller takes 13-year-old girls home and stuff like that. It's not.
They don't.
Well, not everyone.
Oh. Being in a band is like being at Disneyland 365 days a year, so it's nice to get off the roller coaster once in a while and have a real bed. It's nice to have a thing where you don't press a number and you get somebody to come to your room and all this stuff. It's nice to go down and make an egg, squeeze your own juice. It's reality.
Why do you continue to live in Rockford, Illinois?
When you go to other towns, you know, they're just waiting for you to go into the audience and tell them, hey, light your match, and they arrest you, or say a naughty word over the microphone. I mean, they're looking for you. But like where we live, you know, we're regular people.
Cheap Trick is anything but regular folks in Japan, where they are the number one rock attraction.
Rock and roll is like a universal language anyhow. You can go to Italy, you can go to Greece, you can go to South America, China. Everyone knows Baby and rock and roll, and English and rock and roll are the two universal languages.
Cheap Trick may have a different sound, but they fit right into the top 100.